glory comes, it will be ours. It will be.
What is up, guys? Carlos back here with another vlog. And right now I'm in my house and I'm about to go to school. Today is Thursday and today is kind of special. I'm gonna do like a little parade with my school, and we're gonna get on top of like the freeway thingamajiggy, like where you can walk by on top of it, and we're gonna all have some posters and we're all gonna lift them up for Black History. So I'm gonna vlog that. I'm gonna make an amazing edit. It's gonna be really cool. So stay tuned for that. And right now, I'm about to head to school. So let's do a little montage. Peace out.
Blessings. The movement is a rhythm to us. Freedom is like religion to us. Justice is juxtaposition in us. Justice for all just ain't specific enough. One son died, the spirit is revisiting us. True and living, living in us. Resistance is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. That's why we walk through Ferguson with our hands up. When it go down, we woman and man up. They say stay down and we stand up. Shots be on the ground.
So right now we're in the car and I hope you guys enjoyed that little montage. But right now we're about to go to school. So I'll see you guys when we're about to do like the march. Alright guys, so right now got my poster right here.
Me too.
Everybody got their posters. And then right now we're about to go to the march. All the school's gonna go, by the way, and we're doing this for Black History. So today's Black History, and yeah guys, I'm gonna make a quick montage right now.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won,
guys, so we
still out here in a protest, and right now we're walking to the bridge, my sign right here, love BK, and let's get back to the montage. The movement is a rhythm to us, freedom is like religion to us, justice is juxtaposition in us, justice for all just ain't specific enough, one son died, the spirit is revisited
us,
Okay.
Here's the news reporter.
So you'll be talking about that with your team.
He's writing down notes to put on the news, so that's pretty sick.
Yeah, guys.
Hey, is it true that we're gonna be on the news?
Well, not the news channel, but in the newspaper.
Alright. Higuchi. Steven, do you like the march?
Yeah.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
But yeah, guys. Sabrina, did you like the march?
Yeah.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
There's
a news report behind us.
There's a news reporter, yeah. We're gonna be on the newspaper. That's pretty sick. I don't know. But yeah, guys, peace out. Guys, so right now we're gonna take a picture. So I'm gonna give my phone to my mom. So she can take the picture and I'll put it on right now. Woo! You guys, so right now everybody's walking back, everybody's up there, and we're gonna go back to the class, get our stuff, and then leave. That was pretty fun. Hope you guys enjoyed that picture, and peace out. Hi guys, so this is the place where we did the march. We did it over there, and I'm leaving school already. That was a really fun march. Ishii, what do you say about the march? Was it fun?
Yeah.
Steven?
Yeah.
By the way, Steven's sign said never give up, but he did the end backwards. He's just a little kid. So, yeah guys, I'll see you guys when we're out of here. Alright guys, so right now I made it back to my house and my mom's gonna make something to eat because we're starving, we're really hungry. And I just finished editing one of my videos on my laptop right there, the reacting to fans. Oh my god, the light. Right now it's uploading, so stay tuned for that. I'm gonna upload 2 videos today. So I'm pretty hyped. The March video, hope you guys enjoyed. Took me a lot of time and effort to edit. Right now I'm about to edit it. But yeah guys, sadly guys, gonna end the vlog here because I'm gonna start making my vlogs a little shorter so I won't sleep late, because the doctor it told me that I have to sleep more early because I'm not sleeping early enough, so I have to start sleeping more early. So yeah guys, I have to end the vlog here. Hope you guys enjoyed and peace out guys. Right now it is just really nice outside. Yo, I just want to go swimming right now. Today is really blue, really nice day. But yeah guys, I'll see you guys with another vlog. Peace out. As I was editing this guys, I just want to say something, that you guys never give up on your dreams. You guys can always accomplish what you do, no matter what age you are, no matter what ethnicity you are, no matter what gender you guys are, if you're woman, if you're female, it doesn't matter, because right now in the world there's a lot of hatred towards different ethnicities and different genders. So I just like want to tell you guys can do it. This is the purpose of this video. Hope you guys had like a little inspirational time right there, and a lot of like time and effort to edit as well. Right now it is 8:09 and I'm about to post a video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I just wanted to give out that little like word out there. So yeah guys, never give up on your dreams no matter what. Peace out. Happy Black History Month.